secret. Continuing on. Hopefully Torres lives. Despite me shooting her ass by accident.
Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed.
Oh, wait. Ah, another slide.
Buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
All righty.
Letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her.
I
There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
What? Hoffman?
Where's Torres? Is she dead?
She brought you here. Sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No.
God damn.
I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just got to find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being
what,
a hotel
Rico?
Near there. I'll
Calm
go check
down.
If it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
A few more things, Hoffman.
Let's see if there's any questions.
Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
I have a feeling everybody's gonna die.
If she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
owed me. For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down.
Oh, damn.
She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Damn. Shit. When things come to a head, they come to a head. So they do.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Right, you get him. Alright. Let's see, is there anything I could be missing? Not quite fully there with health. Alrighty. I don't know what all I got. Oh, there we go. I can at least do some kind of upgrades. Okay. Let's do it. Oh wait, we got some stuff to look at here. Damn, I missed one, two, three. Oh, damn. That's from Beacon.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart, and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but
she was six at the time, and I believe
I just knew she was special.
It's been 10 plus years since then.
But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is
so she's like 16.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. and in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Damn.
Thanks, Kitty.
Okay. Fire rate's not a big deal for this. Ammo capacity is for this. Okay. I have no clue where we're gonna find those containers. But
we've got to stop meeting like this, Detective.
All right, so do not mind that. $2,000-something, I don't have enough for that. Hate this stealth shit. Yeah, that's not important. Oh, damn. See, that might be worth it. Okay. missed the second. I think I did everything. Okay, well, I gotta figure out.
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. But I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
Oh. I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
Okay. Stamina. Damn, all that stuff refilled. Okay. I don't need to go back in there right now, but let's go.
Is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
How dumb does Kidman think that Mobius is? They know exactly. Oh, damn. They probably know exactly what's going on. Kidman's probably gonna be dead. get murdered. First of all, gotta get the Sykes. Bitches.
Just the component I need. Almost there.
If he was killing... Fuck that! Get off of me, you dick. Now look at all this junk I got all over my hair, ass nugget. Sniper ammo pouch. Fuck right, I'm gonna get that. Come at me, bro. Please be the pouch I'm looking for. Yes, bitches. Yeah, I don't know what's going on over there. Damn. Oh, damn, I almost missed that. Take the key, motherfucker. Damn. Safe house just barely made it. So I gotta say about that.
You're here. Good.
What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
Okay.
You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither. What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it. All right. Let's do this before I get cold feet. Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on. Yeah. This is it then. Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
Oh, God. Oh, damn.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Okay. Okay. Oh man, doesn't hold much either. Okay. I wonder if I should tell Hoffman so she can get out. Well. Yay, more weapon parts. Give me those weapon parts. Oh, damn. Get all those weapon parts. Okay. Well. Damn, I'm missing three, and then I have one chance to get the last one.
You around, Kidman? stem. This is twice now it's failed. A machine that puts you inside other people's heads? Who decided it was something anyone needed? I don't want to know what's in another person's head. I learned that the last time.
Ruvik developed it for its own twisted reasons. But Mobius saw potential in the technology.
Potential to enslave everybody, you mean?
Better than having it in the hands of a psycho.
I don't know about that. Don't tell me you buy into that whole unifying mankind thing.
Who knows what Ruvik would have done if you hadn't stopped him?
Ruvik or Mobius. Either way, nobody should have their hands on this technology. It's too powerful. And power tends to get abused.
Ruvik still got out, and he's walking around too, so it's not like it's any better. Okay, so... Man, all of these... Huh, is it gonna let me go to the second gun, or is it... Oh well. This is gonna be my powerhouse. Damn, I thought I had some. Anyway... I need to go out and find more of those guys. So I can get the 14,000. We'll gather some more of that up. Cat's being bad, not knocking shit over. Go lay down, Niles. But we're gonna try to find one more of those little fire starters. Okay. So let's get rolling. Me, myself, and I are gonna get a flamethrower. If that's the last thing we do. I feel there's some electricity coming out of that. Was I not paying attention?
You will be cleansed. Embrace his fire.
Shit. Oh, fuck nuts. Not turning out good. Okay. Shit. Okay. I think I have enough to...
That's it. the last piece I need.
Okay, let's go make it. After we go and double check these. Oh my god, my battery's gonna die. Come on. Just in case I need anything to make. Okay, so let's go back. Now, does this guy have a bent workbench? No. Damn. Oh well. Some of the goo anyway. Bum goes the dynamite. Okay.
Detective, how may I assist you?
Well, that's right, I have a key too. Yes. All right. Please be goo. Ammo I don't need. Alrighty then. Okay. It's pretty much all we can do for now. Going now. I don't need another one of those. Oh, you bitch. Motherfucker. Okay. did not realize I sucked out my life that fast. Okay. So I have to get past him. I have nothing for handgun ammo, huh? Wow. Save that for all. Alrighty, I'm kind of mad that guy killed me, so I think we're just gonna go back and hunt him down. Dick. I could probably get some good goo from them. But okay. Let's keep going.
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Yes, I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
I'm as ready as I guess I'll ever be. Oh shit, with all this stuff here. Hoffman's journal. I'm not reading it right now, but if you guys want to pause and read it, you're more than welcome to. Give me all this stuff. Well, that's right. I keep forgetting about these things. Oh well. I don't know what that is. Alrighty then. Alrighty.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
Or as ready as we're gonna be.
All right, let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
I don't see it.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
How big is this firewall?
Don't stop now! We're almost there!
Hold on! There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Watch my back!
Was close.
I told you it was tough enough.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily and all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
We're almost through.
getting hot in here.
Come at me, bro.
Gotta go. Now.
Oh no, it's gonna go for her.
Run!
Oh goddamn.
Almost there.
Come on, Hoffman, you're not gonna die today. Help her! Oh no! No, no, help her!
Hoffman!
Bitch!
Let's go! Get Billy!
Oh, motherfucker.
Hoffman,
you are useless!
No.
You could have popped them in the head. She could have got up and ran in. Useless. Oh my god. If you feel like a piece of shit, you should, sir.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Okay. Well, this is a good point to stop this episode.
I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Alrighty. Oop. Well, Sora, stop knocking over my stuff. Jeez. Anyway, so thank you for watching. And